gente.
Yeah, intervention
We
though.
need a round. We need something. We need a round. Round table discussion.
This is
Something.
a good. We need a good sit down.
Yeah, like, cause we just. I don't know, man.
Yeah, that shit was bad.
This shit is retarded. Like, I don't know what's going on.
Everybody got all quiet and shit too. Who left?
So I mean, like, we ain't show up and we ain't saying nothing.
I gotta get some dairy and some room with my neighbor, so. Yeah, stupid. Air balling and shit.
At times we look like, I don't know, we'd be good. And then at times it's just the turnover, and I just think the turnovers is killing us.
That's what killed us that game. Is when motherfuckers play in the passing lanes, we can't get around it for some reason. Like that shit, that's what killed us. That's what I'm saying. I don't know what the fuck going on. No, it's not an excuse. I'm just saying that's what happened that game.
No, we gotta be more careful with our passing. Like, I mean, we gonna get some turnovers, but shit, we had like four back to back to back. Like, shit, that's too many. Like, we gotta find a way to reduce our turnovers. Is there a way we can see how many turnovers we had that game? Nah, probably not. Damn, I know that.
But they all how many steals they had, so however you know.
If we look at our turnovers from whenever we started playing in the work, I'm trying to tell you, our shit's probably terrible.
I got more turnovers than
actually. We just gotta find a way to get better passes. I think most of our passes bad when we get caught up in like double.
Oh, we gotta make better decisions. That game made us look bad. They exposed the shit out of us. What happened to Fat Boy? Where he at? He ain't saying shit.
He staying right next to
me. No, I know he here, but he ain't saying shit. He all quiet. Waiting for Bones, he and they doing squats and shit.
Shit, we might all. Oh, well, damn, I know you. Excuse me, Marquis. We know you don't have to do that no more. That's what I'm waiting for, to get to that spot where I ain't gotta fucking go on that damn Gatorade gym no more. Game.
That's that old, that old people shit.
I was about to say, damn, I'm going to get my eyes checked again. This shit ain't right. I can't see out my glasses.
You still got a contact in there for my glasses on? I can't see out my glasses. Hey,
I'm going to that shit probably was a shock to your eyes. Like, what the fuck?
He said it was blurry as
shit. Yeah, he
probably
was like, what the fuck is going on? Yeah, that's the first thing I thought. Like, oh my god, what is
going on? It's like I'm going blind. You know that bad, but y'all wanted to have that one game without me.
What you mean?
I'm tired of the night. I don't know what the fuck y'all doing, man. I'm tired of the night. I know in 2020 come out and learn some a lot of this shit. I need to see these niggas' ratings that we playing. I know they 94s and all that shit, but you know, man. Fuck out of here, boy. You thought we gross. You gotta play at least one more. Stop bitching.
Just for today.
Good boy, yep.
If we don't pass the ball around enough, how would we win any games? I don't know. We passing the ball? Yeah, so we just started passing around right that day? The last time two games earlier this week, we was winning. We won a couple games earlier this week.
Yeah, we about to win this one. Come on.
Y'all jumped up. You been with that my shit. You can tell. I don't want anybody else but y'all in the record. I don't want anybody myself. Yeah, I don't call anybody myself, dog. All my wins. All right, so all my wins came with y'all, dog. We're playing with y'all, so that's 10 wins. So that's how many we won. I don't know. We won more than that. I know y'all won games without me playing. Now, I don't know if it was five of us, but mostly all the games that I won without playing, it has been five or four of us. But I got my teams in the fucking record. Even my fucking joints in the fucking street. All my wins came with y'all. In the street. I ain't playing no old bodies, nobody else in the street. Matter of fact, my 16 wins in the street came with y'all. Yeah, it is. And the record is, you think it's close to the game, but it's not. It's more closer to it.
So what's going on? What y'all doing?
So, you know, so it was like Bob did the walk.
What's going on?
Yeah, that shit crazy.
Come on, yo.
I'm about to leave right now. So y'all can go in there.
At least one leg. Yeah, the Chinese boy, it was.
You see him?
Yeah. What is he? Sharp shooting, shot creator. That's what's up. Fuck it. Oh, I mean, I gotta be the fucking center. Damn.
Either me or Slim gonna be a power forward.
No, they got you. Yeah, you probably have some at the power. And I got any money for you anymore.
No, Slim Power.
Come on. Man, come on, fucking.
Ah, get the fuck out of here. Good time out.
Why? The son's standing right in front of you. How the fuck the ball go to ball?
That shit is weird, man. Slim standing right the fuck in front of me.
Good day.
I gotta beat him up and try to get the rebound.
What the fuck? Why are they? All right.
I'm sure it rolled down. Was that good?
I think so.
Second call no more. reach over his back and get the steal.
What the fuck? What?
Alright,
we got to scoot. Cool. I was
trying to kick that back up to the top. I seen y'all niggas up there. Get the fuck out of here. Alright, alright, let's get it to 10. Let's get it to 10.
Get the fuck out of here. I seen you, Ruby. Follow me, though.
Good pass right there, guys. Stay with him, go with him. knew he wasn't gonna shoot it, I would have fucking kicked it.
I was gonna shoot it.
Fuck up. That nigga tried to disrespect you. Oh my God. Damn.
I was trying to pass it to you, but honestly, how that shit went all the way up there.
jump shot.
Damn time to get my ass kicked, explode.
I'm getting toasty.